Good morning, everyone. I am at a good friend's home and was going through the home and looking at the lights, and they have over 150 LED lights. So I want to share a little bit of information about lighting. As you can see, these LED lights, one of the things that people used to worry about is that they're so directional that they wouldn't provide the flood of light like fluorescents do. But you can see this room is so well lit, and if we come into even a larger room with a higher ceiling, the LED lights provide a lot of lighting that just floods the room. So let me tell you a little bit of information so you, as you either buy or build a home, can decide on what to do. Incandescent lights, which is where Edison and all of them started, would typically last about 1,000 hours per light bulb. We went to fluorescent lighting, which has a little bit of mercury in, another thing people don't like, but we increased 10 times. Fluorescent light bulbs went to about 10,000 hours, and they use 70% less energy. Now we come to LED lights. LED lights have been very expensive until just in the last couple of years. The prices have come down a lot. And the LED lights I've seen range between 20 to 50,000 hours for usage, and they reduce energy consumption another 30 to 50% from fluorescents. So really, when you are looking to build a home, whether you're buying a home, change out your lights, and I mean, this is gorgeous. This is a beautiful home here, and you can see how good these LED lights look. So anyway, have a great weekend. Take care.